When you go for a walk in the bush, you never know what you might see. I'm hoping to share some wildlife with you today, because I'm creating this video in honor of World Wildlife Day. This is a good spot, because there's bushland and there's water nearby. Are you ready to go? Let's see what we can find. Well, that's a good start. This bird is a pheasant coucal. Ooh, another one. This little one here is a yellow robin, easily recognized by its yellow breast. Isn't it a pretty bird? Those were some great birds to see. I wonder what else we can find today. Speaking of pretty, what do you think of this butterfly? It's called the lesser wanderer. And this beauty here is a female common eggfly. I think these butterflies deserve prettier names, don't you? Let's see what we can find in the water. There's a duck hiding in the reeds, can you see it? And oh, look at that! That looks like a standoff between another duck and a turtle. Probably a snake-necked turtle, although a bit hard to see from this distance. Insects, another bird, a reptile. We're doing really well, and we still have a little bit to go on our walk. Ooh, look there. What's that? Another reptile for sure. I think it's a... yes, definitely a bearded dragon. And a big one too. It seems to think if I hold really still, they won't see me. Don't overlook this little moth, just the width of a blade of grass with beautiful colors. And this is a glasswing butterfly. Its forewings are almost transparent. With that, we're coming to the end of our walk. The bush has decided to celebrate World Wildlife Day with us and gave us many beautiful sightings. Please let me know in the comments which one was your favorite. And I hope to see you on the next walk.